Have you finished your English homework about TED Talk?
Yes, I just finished it for the class. How about you?
Of course, I finished it before teacher asked us.
Are you kidding me?
No, it's really, I can predict it.
So what's the topic about TED Talk do you watch?
Oh, my TED Talk topic is how bad is it really? Nuclear technology, facts and feeling. And the speaker is Sunny Maria Ross. In the field, speakers say that the need of the energy is getting more because the population grows so fast that we can imagine. For this, people should find the most efficient way to support our daily life. However, and we found the nuclear power. However, although nuclear power is the most efficient way, it still has potential risk. Most people worry about its radiation. The speaker provides a statistic which shows nuclear power is safer than solar power. Believe it or not, if we replace uranium with thorium, nuclear power may be much safer. How about you?
So my TED Talk topic is about how inequality economy harm to the society, which taught by Richard Wilkinson. And for example, according to what he said, in the United Kingdom, the rich live longer than the poor because they didn't have equal resources. But he said, mentioned us, he has one way to resolve it, it's using text. But I think maybe it can become better to using another way. But I think maybe you didn't interested in it. However, TED Talk is a good thing, right?
Right.